Welcome back to my channel. As you have seen the thumbnail, you may have understood that what today's video is gonna be. So without wasting any time, let's get started. We Android users know that we don't get that curve while reposting our Instagram story. If you were searching for this from a long time, then this video is fully dedicated to you and all the Android users. Now let's see how we can do this. Firstly, you can see that how we can repost our mentioned video and photos in our story. Now I'm mentioning my own account so that I can show you all that how to change the pointer edges to curved edges. Account. Now I am reposting in the story. You can see that it came the shape of rectangle. The edges aren't curved. Now let's see how to make the edges curve. Enlarge the mentioned story and save it. Select stickers option and click on plus image and select the image that we have saved. Look, we have changed the pointer edges to curved edges. This is a photo mention. Now let's see how we can do it in a video mention. Going to the other account which I have mentioned. I am mentioning in the story. You can see the pointed edges hadn't changed to curved edges. You all know that we cannot add video using plus image option, so that we cannot use earlier step. Now open the link which I have given in the description box. Download the curved file. Open the downloaded file. Now select the option copy to file. Go to internal storage. Paste the file in any folder. Going back to Instagram and mentioning the story again. The curved image that we have downloaded just now. You can add the curved image according to the video color. We only have 4 curved images, so I'm adding the second one.
Now you can see our edges are being curved.